friends, what's up? You are watching the gameplay of Assassin's Creed Identity. This is the top most played games of 2016. If you haven't downloaded this game, please download this game. The download link is in the description of this video. After downloading these two files, the game cache and the APK, then follow my steps. Open your ES file explorer, go to your download location, then install that APK. After the installation is completed, you have to extract the zip folder. Open the zip folder, then ESZip Viewer. Then you have to extract the files to the location choose path, SD card, Android, data. Here you have to select the data folder, then click OK. It takes some time to decompress. After the decompressing completed, open the installed app and the game will run. At first time starting of the game, make sure your mobile data is turned on. After that, you can play this game offline. This is an offline game. So friends, if you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel. If you are facing any problem in installing the game, you can comment below. And stay tuned with our channel for more interesting and cool videos like this. For more details, check the description. Bye friends.